a northern bobcat. He was actually rescued because his former owner, he was a pet, took him to the vet. When he took him to the vet, he was in a state that it is illegal to have these guys as pets. So as soon as the vet had him in his vicinity, he was able to, confiscate that from him and actually call the authorities. So as the court process happened, they actually ruled against his owner. So his owner had to pay for his housing until he was found another home. So that was thousands and thousands of dollars until we actually were able to rescue him. He is a northern bobcat. We see Maryann, his best friend. She is a lot smaller than he is. Typically, females will be smaller than males. But he has a more solid coat that helps him blend in with the terrain that he has up in the northern area. As southern bobcats tend to be more spotty. On your guys' right is our kitten cabana. We do have a kitten fostering program. We foster domestic kittens. Since we cannot touch any of our cats here, we do have to get our touchy